We're going to start the set with an arrangement of mine of an old standard, and this is called Without a Song.
Thank you. Thank you. happens on this stuff.
Great sound, great, amazing, amazing sound. All right.
We're just double checking and making sure the sound is everything is cool. Man, it's warm down here. We're gonna Byron's home, so it's nice and toasty down here in this basement. The Red Room. We're gonna continue now with a beautiful song written by the great vibraphonist Bobby Hutcherson, and this is called "Little Bee's Poem."
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That was a composition by the legendary bassist, Mr. Ron Carter, called 81. We're going to close out this set with actually a composition, I think it was by Willie Nelson, made famous by Patsy Cline. This is a rendition we had recorded a couple years ago called Crazy. But again, let's hear from Mr. Paul Ballenbeck on guitar, the great Byron Landham on drums. Yours truly, Pat Bianchi in Oregon, and thank you so much for joining us this evening for Blue Note at Home. Here is Willie Nelson's Crazy.